It's a small island with little to do. Baseball here is their life. For the Dominican culture, this is what they live for. This is their life.
Here, it's a national craze. It permeates every factor of this country. That has good implications and it has bad implications. In some ways, it's child exploitation when you're dealing with the hopes and dreams of a 16-year-old, only to know that 95% of those 16-year-olds are never going to make it in the major leagues.
Even rich people, even wealthy people are pushing their kids to play baseball. That's a lot of money in baseball.
I want to play baseball hard if I could help my family and take care of the poor.
Dice que usted alguna vez se ha preocupado por el problema de los esteroides, los animales.
Claro que no, yo me he preocupado por eso.
You know that you can go to a pharmacy over here and you can buy steroids over the counter.
It's that easy.
It's that easy.
Mira a ver cuánto deca hay y withdrawal.
Ok, no, vimos varios de los muchachos. Yo creo que es posible que hay uno que lo vamos a firmar quizá right now y el otro vamos a hablar a ver si podemos llegar a un acuerdo. Y es algo que te, para que tú veas que prevalece, que no te mentí. Cuando nos conocimos te dije que habemos mucha gente en este negocio que lo que pensamos en el dinero, en lo que nos vamos a ganar.
Hay muchas emociones envueltas en la familia.
Claro, claro que hay mucha emoción porque somos grandes.
Pues yo me siento muy contento porque la gente siempre mira al ojo donde está mejor.
Mira el otro como,
y el otro vive como vive. Y da gracias
a Dios. Gracias a Dios y a papi.
Comí esa oportunidad de yo entrar a volver profesional.
Él me dijo que sí, que si él llegaba a algo algún tiempo en esa pelota, él dijo que yo que contara con él, que me iba a sacar de aquí, que me iba a poner a vivir más cómodo.
But I've had kids 13, 14 years old come here, take this like a job. We start our work at 7 o'clock in the morning. They're there 6:45. Young kids that live far, kids that take 45 minutes, an hour and a half to travel to get here. If we only someday in this country, if we can channel that into working, into going to school, my God, we'll take tremendous strides.
I think that they lose everything, education, wise, their rule, their life. 2 or 3 years playing baseball, after they come out of it, they don't have anywhere to go.
Baseball contributes a huge deal to the public relations of this country. It certainly contributes economically in some extent, but is it really raising the level of the people in this country? Education will do that. I truly believe that educated baseball players are going to be better for baseball, but certainly educated people are going to be better for the Dominican Republic.